Disclaimer, this game is rated M for mature because the game is rated M. As such, viewer discretion is advised. Hello everyone, this is animefanrk2k here with a let's play of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. How's it going everyone? Last time we died. So this time we're going to try to break that negative 8 streak with hopefully a victory. We are so far doing average. Found the boss room, which is exactly not the way we wanted to go. Apparently one of my friends is playing some Half-Life 2. Yeah, get you poop! Poop can't stop me. Ooh. Yay! Alright, let's move on. Somebody tells me I have to go run into these flames because I'm not paying attention, so let me put a few of those out right now. Lay my worries to rest. Sweet. That's not a good item, so I'm gonna reset. And the reason why I'm resetting is because that's okay. That's okay. The reason why I'm resetting is because it's gonna be a hard match. So, I am curious if there's anything of interest. It doesn't look like it unless I go to the other side, so let's just... How's it going, Little Horn? Cool. And you kill yourself. Very nice. Speed and shot speed up, always great. I actually have no idea what shot speed up does with this little ring thing, but I guess always great. Didn't get a key, that's kind of sad. Let's hope for one here. Nope. Oh, good. Key? Sweet. All right, let's see what's in the room. Show me the goods. It's a gold bar. Midas touch. I think that means, I don't know, things that touch me turn to gold. Very nice. Yeah, this thing is nice at least. Oh, pick that up. Why not? Da-da-da-da. Hi, Monstro. How's it going? How's it going, Monstro? I know. It's a pretty nice day, right, Monstro? Alright, damage plus range up. That's good. As far as I know. Those are not, though, so let's just keep moving on. Bum. Alright, let's see if there's anything of interest here. So far, that is a negative. That, however, is the... Oh, well, if I could pick it up, that's decent. All right, so let's use our card and get out of there.
The fool.
See if there's anything of interest in the battle room, which there is not. Ow. That was... Sadly, I couldn't really control that either. Two of spades, item multiplier.
Of spades.
Gave me two keys, which is nice. Yes. Yes, HP. Yes, it's good. I don't like skeletons. You guys... Oh, shoot! There's an enemy I did not expect down here. It pulls. Ow. Doing a bang-up job of getting banged up. As sad as I'll be, and man, they're really attracted to me now. Oh shoot! I remember these. I don't even know what this does. I guess it's better than it pulls, only for the fact that, that's kind of annoying. Oh man, Peep's doing its job! So, guys, such a hard boss battle. Checking out the shop might be worth it next floor, so something to consider. So curiosity, okay. Yeah, definitely. Need like a damage up, and this would be really good. Hi, bye. 15 is good. Tears up. That's good, right? Alright, let's go. Okay. Yep. Methro's always playing RPG Maker. Ooh, this is nice. Don't have to risk myself. Ooh, that's really nice. The options. Yeah, get out of here. Another one in the corner, right? Yep. It's a matter of finding it. Alright, let's try this room down here. Oh, come on! Come on. Is that good? More sacks! Yes, that is good. Iron multiplier is good. Bombs are good. Not having enough, coins or other things, not good, but nothing else really worth buying, so that's, I guess, okay for now. Yeah, get rid of it, guys. Alright. Carry on Queen. Interesting. I don't know what this thing is, but I do know it does not look nice, and it dies really quick. Range plus tears up. Sure. What's that do? You have been blessed. Okay. That's cool, I guess. Let's move on. Let's see. If I had just, like, if I got the Tanuki suit, this would be perfect. Because then I'd be invincible. Ooh, sack. Did not appreciate. Thank you. Let's go back to the beginning. A fool. When fool card is actually good, right? Alright, I'm curious to see what they have to offer. Three red chests would have probably been better than what I got in that room, so. Yeah. Ooh. That's a plus. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of cheesing on my end for obvious reasons. So. Ooh. Because, well, more sacks. Sacks for days. Yo, why not? 99 bombs. Why not? That was really dumb of me. I obviously dodged the wrong way. Let's see. Okay, now we can literally bomb haphazardly for potential secret rooms. Really? Nothing? Come on. Maybe one here? Nope. Got it. I doubt it, but I try anyway. Oh, there it is. Sack. Sweet. Sweet. Bombing randomly eventually gets you somewhere. Sometimes. There you go. There you go. There you go. Health up. Oh, sweet. Kinda works. I'll take the cartridge. Lockdown, not as good. Whatever. Beautiful. Beautiful. Any secrets? Nope. Okay. Just remember you never miss your goal. Piggy bank, light. The light, I think, has a stun effect, right? For enemies, sometimes, if I'm not mistaken. So. May the light heaten and enlighten you. Sure. I want to see what else is in here. Why not? I guess we'll take that. And, yeah, we'll move on. I don't think we missed anything, it looks like. Yep, looks like we didn't miss anything. Sacks are good, guys. Sacks are good. And see if there's any more free soul hearts, which there is. Sweet. Shot speed up, okay. Mother is watching, not needed. Let's go for the magician on this floor and see if we can get anything interesting out of it.
The magician.
Sweet. I have no idea what that does.
The world.
That is a lot better. Okay, that's a dual room. I might consider it. Yay. I know, right? Oh. I am playing boss music. It's just like, whatever, you know. Whatever, it's just. Chariot, okay. Hierophant, please.
The Hierophant.
Yeah, why not? And getting early sack was not bad at all, looks like. Except you. You're a piece of... Yeah.
The Hierophant.
Max out on hearts right away. Got it. And we have Chariot or Help from Above. Chariot. Always a better one. Okay, and we go straight down. We get to, and since we have the extra soul heart, too, it would... Oh, we have a soul heart here, too. Like, wasting it to be in here? Not bad. Justice.
Justice.
Sure, why not? Chariot. Double chariot. Okay. Because we lose it, we gain it back. Boom. Simple.
Retrovision.
Just meh. Reusable airstrike, which is pretty good. If I can aim it properly ever, which I cannot because I am bad at this game, but you guys already knew that. Let's see. Go this way. Sweet. Destruction brings correction. Justice.
Bad trip.
happens, you know. See, there's a boss this way. Let's see what it is. Okay. Let's see. That's the Anarchist Cookbook. Not as good as the Doctor's Remote Strike. Oops, that's a waste of a key there. Which I guess is okay, actually. If only for the fact that, we're gonna have a ton of them, so let's pick that up right now. And I think we'll just go on our memory way towards the boss room. I've been seeing a lot of blue flames, which means that we have some potential for extra health. How's it going, guy? Which is nice. Stuff. Oh wait, that's mapping. Full visible map, which is good. Pick that up. And nope, that's the bad trip pills. I thought they were, but I wasn't sure, so I tried it out. And I think we'll put a few, I was gonna say we'll put a few coins away for later. Actually, let me bomb this guy while we're here. Double sacks, of course. Oops. The world. Oops. The world on the next one. It might be decent. Because we can see the full map on top of that. That was nice. Okay. Alright, we do need this. Fate Chosen, of course. I was wondering where he was. Okay, that's cool. Let's go. We have full map visible. We don't have all landmarks, but that is a very big womb. The world it. All right, and we went from big room to easy to navigate, which is decent. Ouch! My fault, I know, but I don't like it. I don't like that either. That was okay, actually. So we go this way. The light's really weird because it moves with your movement keys and not necessarily your That is not what I expect to get out of that. Like, that was the last thing I expected out of that.
Justice.
That's cool. How's it going? Going good? That's cool. They're long legs. Decent. Okay, speed and range up. That's good, right? Hopefully. It might be good. We're cruising, but oh no. Oh no. It's probably either right below me or to the down right there, so I'm gonna, I guess I'll try right below me first. Health down. Don't want that. Oh, you get sacks from Revel in the Power of Darkness. That's cool. Okay. Obviously not that way, so go this way. Paralysis, okay. And I can see forever. I thought it would kill him. There it is. Alright, let's do this. Ow. Everything's pretty terrible, so. Okay. Let's go down to the deeper depths of the dungeons. Got mapping, so in theory, this should be not as terrible. It still looks pretty horrifyingly terrible. I think it's gonna be down this way. How's it going, guys? More bombs? Sure. Oh, they get fast. Sweet. There you go. Oh, wow. Gladly take that. Good old Satan. Ow. I am doing terrible. Oh, come on! Really? Yeah, I did not get enough, I did not get enough damage ups.
Devil.
Dead. Yeah, I did not get enough damage ups on that. What the hell is a spoon? Homing shots? Really? This is the thing you give me, guys? Homing shots? I don't need homing shots. I just need to not take damage and be bad at this game, apparently. It's the first thing I need. Pretty terrible first floor. Pretty terrible first boss. Ow!
Explosive diarrhea.
I might as well give up in this one. Got it. Oh my goodness. I mean, you know. They literally put something. What? What is it? Be good. Kill me. There you go. There you go. Let's try that again. beat a little bit of a restart button at least. I'll take that gladly.
The fool.
Damage plus HP up. Yo, I'll take that. Look at this, we're already doing a lot better this one. Oh my god, we're doing so much better on this one. Curse of the Unknown, I like Curse of Good Fortune, man. This is freaking great. Why is this one discolored from the rest? Oh, okay. Is it? No, it wasn't. Okay, so it's just shaping differently? Alright, that happens again. Oh my god, and clean Widow fight on top of that? Tears and shot speed up, okay. Wow. That's like, it's like light, it's like night and day from, what I just, okay. So I'm just gonna be forever cursed though. Just not bad at all. Look, there's an actual discolored one, my bad. Almost walked into that one too. Okay. So not that way. Let's try it going down. Oops. Oh my goodness. That's a gift. Let's go up. Oh no, I already went up. Okay. Oh wait, I have a bomb now. Damage up? Okay. Come on. Friendly fry, okay. Oh wow, this is an amazing run now. Ow. That was not an amazing moment for me though. Alright, let's see if there's anything hidden right. Go. Go TNT arrow. Go to the wall. Oh god. Oh my god, don't push it the wrong way, Isaac. Come on. Azazel, come on. You know what? What? It's probably nothing here. Probably a waste of time, but curious. Okay. That wasn't a waste of time though. Sweet. Sweet. Go away. Okay. Oh, take the extra key. I'll need it. Maybe. Ooh, field protection. Okay. Nothing of interest, but guess what? Got 3 hearts. We got some damage, and it's looking a lot better for us than it was before. I could bomb that open, but I choose not to. I could get that, but I choose not to. I can kill these enemies, and I will. I also might have. Oh, shoot. Okay, reusable airstrike, that's decent. Oh my goodness. Luck is a lady here, at least. Oops, that's not the one I wanted to go to, but whatever. Whatever, I did it. Yeah, I want to go to that one. Oh. Yes. All right. That was a That's pretty nice. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, I'm loving it. I'm loving this run right now. This run's so much better. Why is this one all alone like this? Ow. It was like so huge. Okay, there you go. Yeah, this one, like, I was just too curious. Oops. I'm curious to see what's in there. There you go. Spider mod body. It might also help slow down bosses and stuff, so. Oh, that goes to boss. Oh, it's a fear effect. Whatever. Still good. I don't want to go boss yet. I want to go to, preferably gold room. I have keys. Yo, soul heart. Gladly. Gladly take that for myself. I died a lot already. I mean, with all the restarts and stuff, so. Oh, goodness gracious. Ow. It's tough fighting those, like, an enemy fool. What? Yeah, this came a little late. And granted, I don't think I found a gold room or gold treasure chest while I'm at it, so maybe not. Let's see what's inside. Piercing shots, which I do not need, because... Okay, so I already have that. I was curious. Was it worth it? I like to tell myself it was. Actually, is it worth risking it? It could be. It could very well be. But we will not find out right now. My nose got itchy. Let's go fight the boss.
Yeah.
I'll take it. Let's go. Boom. Ooh. Yeah, not worth. Next. Make up your mind, Mithril. This guy, man. Thank you, Invincibility Frames. Okay. That's actually just really funny. That they all just landed in there. Just because. How's it going? You're crazy, but I am too. And I caught you. Sweet suffering. I only have one coin. I have two coins now, but that still doesn't change the fact that not worth it. Oh my goodness. We're just raking in the damage and just need a guppy's head. Give me a guppy's head game. Just do it. Just play like, oh, boop, oh, there's a guppy's head. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Amazing. I very much appreciate that game. Okay, that wasn't a guppy's head game, but... Oh, come on. Nothing, really? Nope. Alright, let's try this room. Well, that's nice, but that's not the room I'm looking for. Ow. Ow. That was bad. Alright, we go this way. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, times two. What? I think I'm taking what's called a lot of unnecessary damage. And we don't like that. There you go. Damage down tier's way up. Does that actually do the same for me? Oh, it does put my damage way- Oh my god, I literally just ruined my own run! Yep. Okay. Yep. How's it going, guys? Yeah, I do like no damage now. Woo! I did like no damage. Yeah, I'm doing like no damage. All my damage is literally from... I can barely kill regular enemies right now. Like, this is literally the worst. This is... Oh my god, I picked that up thinking it was the... you know what, screw it. I now have to risk it on, like, everything. This is what I wasted my lover's card on. Oh, I can only go in here with full health? Is that what it is? Interesting. Okay. Didn't know that. Well, I had a run, guys, and it was pretty good, and literally I ruined everything, so, yeah, everything is terrible now. Look, I can't even kill these things. Woo! It takes so much to kill this thing. I have to literally hope my fly does a little bit of damage so I can actually have a chance. It's kind of sad. Oh my goodness, this game, a game of patience, and give me something good. Thanks for exploding and doing not anything really. Like, this is the worst. What? Come on, just give me something that gives increase my... Oh my goodness. Everything's so hard to kill now. I don't like it. I can't even kill eyes proper. It's great. Ow. Please give me something. Really? Well, HP up is okay, at least. Yo, that master key, that... Holy crap. Ow. What is this? What? Stop that. Goodness, these bosses getting harder and harder for me because I can't kill anything. That's my song on my failures here, guys. Holy, what? This was a crappy room, and I will acknowledge that was a crappy room, and thank you very much. Really? I can't even kill these things. Oh god, oh god, Joe. I can actually kill mom's hands one blow still? Oh snap. My fly does more damage than I do, guys. My fly does more damage than me. I can't do any really. I'm just going to sit here. I don't care if people go, oh, you're being a bitch. You know, I'm trying to survive. I'm trying to be the bitch that survives, man. Oh, come on. These guys and their random movements, and they're sometimes spawning near me and sometimes not. I'm lucky I'm killing something most of the time and just kind of haphazardly going and hoping something goes. Something takes damage. Seriously, holy crap. Multiply my coins. Somebody didn't multiply my coins. Oh, that only took 5 years, right, guys? Really? Just what I needed, guys. Just what I needed. Might need that. And I was just kidding. Oh, guys, there's no way. There's literally no way. Oh, man. You know what? I messed up. I'm resetting. Sworn friend, that's decent. Okay. I almost really screwed that up. Let's move this over to not next to me. How's that? You know what? Screw it. Oh, that worked out. Simple. Let's get out of here. Next. So much dying. Oops, I pressed the full screen button instead of the right button. Amnesia. Really? Really? First thing off the bat, you give me amnesia of all things. Thanks, Lust. Thanks, game. Like, what if I had a terrible memory? What if that was the game ender for me right there? Yo, come with me, scapegoat. Just, you know what? You know what? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. That is not okay! Oh my goodness. No, I don't want to have a ton of bombs. Why does my thing not charge? Really? This is... I am wasting my time dying for no reason. This is what I mean. I'm really pissed about it now. The only good part is they keep giving me damage up. And you know, oh, screw it. Take the 9 lives, why not? You know, get out of here, whatever. Sure, the 9 lives will come back to haunt me. No way, not a chance. It will, I know it will, but I still pick it up. Let's go this way, actually. I was hoping for something better than bombs, but okay. This is a really crappy room if there's nothing in here. Really? This is a really crappy room. Not gonna lie. And those all... Oh my goodness! Can we just like charge our shot? Wow. Anyway, see. Holy crap. Who replaced this thing with like freaking sniper bullets, man? Those things are like, oh, we die. No, the freaking little Diglett motherfuckers, they're the ones that are freaking doing damage to me and killing me, really? Go away, skeletons. Thank you, scapegoat, for being useful. Drawing their fire away from me so I can actually live. Oh my goodness. Go away. Oh shoot, I don't want that. Yeah, I forgot. I'm the forever can't charge a shot if my life depended on it. Let's see. These are kind of terrible. Get that. Yeah. Yep, yep, okay. That was fine, I guess. Alright, let's try this. Damage resistance, okay. I have so little health though, it's not even like... Next. Stop it with your bullet hell style, inspired crap. Okay, now let's go find the gold room. We secure the bu- Oh, come on! Rage. That's okay, I guess. Oh my goodness, something decent. The fool. Game's like, hey, we know we did you raw dirty, but here's something to make it up. You know? Like, really? The game's actually going to try and make it up to me? My god, the game might actually be trying to make it up to me. Holy crap. Thank you, sir. It's not that good of an item. Not gonna lie. Alright, let's just go to the item shop. This is a decent amount of coinage now. And I am doing a lot better than I was. I mean, like, I thought this was gonna be the let's screw you over more run. So is that a deck of many things? Okay, so whenever I get cards, I get double cards. Alright, let's see. Amnesia? It's beautiful. So beautiful. You know what? Okay. You know what? Let's use it right here. Right in front of the boss room. Yeah. Thank you. Something decent. Okay. I haven't forgiven you yet, game. You've screwed me over pretty handily. Already. No, no. I don't even know what that did. My nose keeps itching. Oh, why? Go for the L-shaped room or the big room? Let's go L-shaped room first. Oh my goodness. How did I not get hurt by that? I don't know. Oh, sweet. Okay, so we have, oh, okay. Ow. Oh my god, I didn't charge yet. Okay. You know what? Screw your milk. I don't want it. I don't want your milk. There you go. Simple, effective, got a little gish friend. I have no idea where I am, but we move on. They're like, you don't have full health. I'm like, I know I don't have full health. Yeah, let's not do that. We'll go up first. Clearly a great choice, as you can see. Clearly a great choice. Next, we'll go right. Holy crap, there's four of them. Literally had the same room going. Come on. Found where we didn't want to be. Alright, and then we move backtrack for hopefully something better. Like, I don't know. A gold room, an item room. Something that looks like that is sufficiently good too. The good part is I have a lot of hearts to get through to really screw me over, so that's nice.
a fortune.
I like death a little bit better. Let's see. What's that one? Mom's key. Less is not more, plus two keys. And I believe that's the Book of Flight, right? Yep. Which I know there's no reason me picking it up. But I picked it up just in case, because I do get it confused with the Soul Heart book. We got a double shot buddy. We haven't gotten a, like, really damage up though, so I'm a little worried about that. Because we could really use some damage upping as well. Got a wafer, but... Got her. Get the negative and then go in here. No, thank you. Here you go. Alrighty then. Got utero now. You know, I am curious to see. That's literally just better than what I have. And then you have to take the damage, so whatevs. It's only a half heart though, so that's not too bad. Oh, I have the wafer, that's why. You're taking less damage because of that. Sweet. Can we not, mate? Sure. How's it going, Death? What? Death just freeze me of all people? Ow. Ow. I literally just have a ton of things just following me around going, hey, yo, we're your lackeys. I'm like, be better, guys. Just be better than that. You feel her love. Blasting cap or triple charge. Probably blasting cap pop pop, right? I don't like this room. That was a lot better than actually handling this room the way it was intended. That was a bad room.
have coins. Got coins and bombs. There you go. I mean, we're looking to be going the right way. Oh, shoot. Oh my goodness, I'm just gonna die here. I'm gonna die here. What do I do? Like, I am not doing that nine times. Nothing.